डिवाइड 325 बाई 8। वाइल डूइंग दिस डिविजन मैनी डू दिस मिस्टेक। वॉट इज द मिस्टेक दैट दे डू? आई विल लेट यू नो, बट बिफोर दैट वी शुड फ्रेम इट इन दिस वे, दैट इज 325 8। ओके, नेक्स्ट। Now here we have 3, 3 smaller than 8, so we take two numbers, that is 32. When do we get 32 in 8 table? 8 fours 32. Now you subtract 32 minus 32 is 0. Now we bring down the beside number down, that is 5. This is where the mistake happens, and the mistake is this. Here we have 5, here 8. 5 is smaller than 8. So what many do is they put a dot and take 0 here, which is wrong. Just now you brought the number down, and in the same step you want to put a dot and take 0, which is wrong. I repeat. Bringing the number down and putting a dot and taking 0, both at the same step, you are not supposed to do. Instead, what you should think of is, what number should we write here? If we write 8 here, that is larger than 5. So what we do is, we take 0 here. So 8 into 0, 0. Now you subtract. 5 minus 0, 5. Over here, we did not bring any number down. And 5 is smaller than 8. So now you can put a dot and take 0 here. So here 50, a number close to 50 in 8 table. 8, 6, 48. Now you subtract, you get 2, take 0, continue the division. I am not doing that. Did you understand where mistake happens? You should not do that mistake. Am I clear?